What a job he does. Look, he wrecks. He starts to wreck right there, Phil, sideways. He corrects it, hangs on to it. I think he left his foot in the gas, too. He was going to come by and get him a better lap on lap two, but eventually he ran out of room off turn four. And this is, you want to add insult to injury? Look, he can't even merge into traffic.
He stopped because here's a pedestrian car.
Well, they asked him for a credential.
You look lost, boy. You don't know where you're going, do you?